The American Red Cross is helping an Altoona family following a house fire. Crews were called to a home on 31st Avenue Southwest just after 1 p.m. yesterday. When they got there, first responders saw flames and smoke. They eventually got the fire under control within 45 minutes. A firefighter said everybody inside the home got out safely.